I'm Sam Harms, a junior at Spirit Lake, and I'm in the physics class. And this year, we're grading by learning goals. So you don't really have A, B, or C. It's more of a, if you get your learning goals done, you pass. And there's two different types of learning goals. There's black ones and red ones. And we have to complete all the red ones. And we do that, he gives us different things we can do each day to pass learning goals. We're just constantly working on them to get them all done. And I really like it because you learn the material instead of just studying for a test, and then if you don't know it, then you never learn it.